Yeah, first things first. His name is Joe.
Mine is Jeff.
Jerry, Jeff, and Mike. Hey guys, back after a while with Bama Enduro Riders. We are out at Highland Park near KTM World, and we're going to hit the trails. It's a little rainy today. Should be nice and slick. So we're camping this weekend, staying overnight tomorrow, riding all day tomorrow, so it should get some good footage for you guys. But as always, thanks for watching.
We're staying tonight also.
Tonight?
You said we're just staying tomorrow night.
You did say that.
Oh, it's true. We're staying tonight, tomorrow night.
That's right.
I don't know.
Whole weekend, baby.
You do it, Joe.
Rock and roll.
You know what
you're
doing.
That's it. That's money. That's it. Roll credits.
Roll credits. All right, we got Mike on the WR250R. Joe on his tried and true CRF250X. Actually, that's Joe on his CRF250X. I've already started to forget their name. And then we've got Jack on his KTM 300 XCW TPI. And like I said, we are at Highland Park. This is KTM World. The park is called Highland Park. And we got here in the afternoon, got some rain, obviously. It's slick. Ah, it's a 3 diamond, 5 Charlie. Thank you.
of speed. Oh, wonky. Yes, I said wonky. Technical term. Use it often. Nice save.
I was trying to decide which way to go.
You went the right way. Don't let me push you. You're not holding me up.
Got myself in a weird spot now.
Hey, we all do this. You don't have to feel rushed. There you go.
Funny.
Keep going.
Woohoo!
Haven't blocked the road.
I know. I put my bike right where it should, right in the way.
Beautiful.
Now, you need a break? Get that.
Is he gonna do it? Go, 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 go. Oh, look at that, like a pro. Well, how slick is it?
It's really not too slick, but that teeter-totter wigged me out. I was like doing like this.
I know. Yeah. You gotta slow down so much.
It's slick.
It, like approaching it, you kind of get a little scared, and then once you go over it, it's like, oh, this isn't as bad as it looks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I guess I'm just not carrying speed.
That corner right there got me. Well, pick the bike up for the carburetor boy.
So, comment below when you hear my chain slap. Should make it funny, guys. They're all about.